Afternoon, YouTube. Welcome to my channel. It's your boy Lou and I'm Tim Cool. I'm about to react to this trailer, Darkest Minds, 21st Century. I'm just gonna dive in.
Soon there wouldn't be any kids anywhere.
An arrival.
The government wasn't afraid of what happened to the ones that didn't make it. They were afraid of us.
Amandla!
Because the ones that survived
changed. It's Fox. It's 21st Century Fox making a better X-Men franchise than the one they are.
Very rare.
And Mandy Moore.
Where kids can live together on the outside. The only people who would ever help us are us.
Oh.
Whatever happens, don't stop!
For their safety and yours, please turn over your children.
I'm smart enough to know you're hiding something. And you're smart enough to be hiding it.
I just didn't want you to be afraid of me. More than I try to control it.
She's so cute, bro.
The more damage that I do.
When did she film this?
I show you how to use your strengths the way they're meant to be used. We can fight back.
We don't have to stay in darkness. We've survived all of this.
Whoa. The eyes, though.
I will fight for all of us.
Darkest Mind. August. Oh shit, that's far, though. It's a cool ass picture. Can I say about this movie? I'm hyped though. I'm hyped. It looks like they went all out. Not too much. Seems like a controlled movie, but it looks entertaining as hell. I'm gonna really enjoy this movie. I mean, it's diverse as hell. And you know, it's got their girl, Amandla. I'm excited. Anyway, like and subscribe if you haven't yet. Deuces.